City of Inverness Radio.
You're listening to Piping Up with Tascal MacLean on City of Inverness Radio.
Hello and welcome to Piping Up here on City of Inverness Radio. I am Tascal MacLean. We're going to welcome on the Port Lethenan District Pipe Band with an MSR. They are the Balmoral Highlanders, Tulloch Castle and Captain Lachlan MacPhail of Tyree.
Thank you.
Lethin and District Pipe Band just on, we welcome on Robert Matheson with the Calypso, the Carnival Reel and Calypso Piper. Robert Matheson there, we got Man Ran with singing and It's Alone.
Battered and torn, I can see the light. Tattered and worn, I must kneel to fight. Friend of mine, what can't you spare? I know sometimes it gets cold in there. When my legs no longer carry and the warm wind chills my bones, I reach for Mother Mary and I shall not walk. Hope is alive, we're apart. Only tears speak from my heart. Break the chains, tomorrow fight set aside.
What a beauty that was. Now, the Los Angeles Scots Pipe Band run with an MSR. They're Mrs. John McCall, Susan McLeod, and Mrs. McPherson of Inverin. Los Angeles Scots Pipe Band there. You're listening to Piping Up on City of Inverness Radio. More singing, and we have Iona Fife with The Swan Swims.
Swan swims, say Bonnie, oh, and her land in either hand or glove.
High on a five there. Next, we got Angus and his brother Kenneth McKenzie's with Curry Cousins. And his brother Kenneth McKenzie there. The Royal Scots Dragoon Guards are on with the De Tho Gabbist.
Thank you.
Just lovely piping by the Royal Scots Dragoon Guards. You're listening to Piping Up on City of Inverness Radio. The National Youth Pipe Band have just come on with Lock Inside. I am Taskell MacLean. We'll bring more piping and singing. We'll bring that, some of that, at some point soon. For now, cheerio, cheery and rasta.
City of Inverness Radio.